A critically ill coronavirus patients in Kern County could soon get a new treatment thanks to the donation of blood plasma from a recovered patient.
Tim Johns is live outside Houchin Community Blood Bank with more on how medical professionals are hoping the new treatments might work. Tim?
That's right, Jeff, Emily. Now, it's not actually the plasma itself that's key to the treatment. It's the antibodies that recovered COVID patients have developed that doctors say they're after.
As COVID-19 continues to spread throughout Kern County, a new treatment is also on the way.
The idea is that these recovered patients have the antibodies floating around in their plasma, and we are just collecting those antibodies.
On Thursday, Houchin Community Blood Bank collected its first batch of convalescent plasma from a recovered coronavirus patient. The antibodies contained in that plasma are critical to help people fight off the disease. But for some, their bodies don't produce enough to help them overcome the illness. Now, Houchin is hoping they can send these donations to local hospitals to help some of the most critically ill.
Having this boost of plasma, which contains the antibodies in their system, maybe that would help kill the virus.
But getting the donations is a rigorous process and one that requires the utmost care to ensure everyone's safety.
They have to have a positive COVID-19 test. They have to be free of symptoms after 14 days. And if they're free of symptoms between 14 and 28 days, we need an actual negative COVID-19 test.
So if you're one of those people, Houchin is encouraging you to get in touch.
We do want people to reach out if you have that positive test, and then we can take you through our algorithm of what you need to do next or what's required next.
Houchin says they hope to get that first batch of plasma out either later today or at some point tomorrow. But for now, reporting live outside Houchin Community Blood Bank, Tim Johns, Eyewitness News.